Each year, I get my colleagues together to help at a local camp for disabled children. We have over 50 volunteers coming. We all work together with the same goal in mind, to help children in need.
Each year, I organize an activity with employees and their families, and then we donate the proceeds to our local food bank. It's great to know that you're doing good for the community.
Up until 50 years ago, Toastmasters was only for men. I'm really proud that today our club has an equal number of men and women.
Our personal creed is to ensure we're all treated equal, while recognizing not all of us have had the same benefits.
Remind me again why you care this much.
I care because I was given privilege just because I'm a white man, which is wrong.
I created the Latin America Employee Resource Group here in Montreal, and I quickly realized that BNP Paribas employees are passionate about discovering other cultures. We are almost 100 members, and together we explore the Latin American culture.
Gender balance is always a major issue, and I hope that I show other women that they too can transition to the technology sector.
That's what BNP is. We're the bank for a changing world.